I'm just a Kansas girl in overalls, so let's go milk some horses. Are you a cowboy?
I'm a cowboy.
Me too. Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Approximately how long does it take you to drive your tractor to school?
10 minutes.
Only 10? It takes mine. I have like the 360, 85, 25, 35, 85, 27 new silver tractor, and it takes me about 5 minutes.
Wow, that's impressive.
Thanks. I'm serving farmer girl realness with my wheat. What is a Kansas stereotype that you hear a lot?
That we're flat.
We're flat? Like the women or
like
the land?
The land.
The land, okay.
All right.
What is a Kansas stereotype that you hear a lot?
That we are hillbillies.
Stuff about the Wizard of Oz.
There's no mountains or oceans here. I mean, we obviously have multiple mountains and oceans here, and I just think that's a rumor that needs to get, you know.
We're not in Kansas anymore.
But we are.
But we aren't.
But we are.
But we aren't.
Okay. What's a Kansas stereotype that you hear a lot?
What in tarnation?
What's a Kansas stereotype that you hear a lot?
Wheat.
Oh, wheat. Wheat. Cash me on my wheat farm. How about that?
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more.
Do you have a Valentine?
No.
Why not?
Never thought about it.
If I were your Valentine, what would you get me?
A new car.
You don't think my car's good enough? Do you even know what type of car I have? If I were your Valentine, what would you get me? What? I can't put that on my video.
Roses.
Roses, thank you. How many?
40.
40? You rich.
Thank you.
With your gourmet pasta. Is that Chef Boyardee?
No.
What kind?
It's Nana's.
Who's Nana?
My Nana.
If I were your Valentine, what would you get me?
Chocolates.
Ooh. Can I ask? Oh. It's because my overalls. Why'd you guys leave? Where are you going? What's wrong? What's wrong with me? Hey, guys. Do you have a Valentine?
Oh, always.
Who is it?
Me, myself, and I. I have 3.
Oh, nice. You get around. I can be your Valentine.
Okay, will you be my Valentine?
Yes, I will be your Valentine. No, thank you. If you were my Valentine, what would you get me? I guess. Everyone's leaving today. If I were your Valentine, what would you get me?
D. Travis Lins.
Travis Lins, you can get him for me?
Of course, he'll do anything for me.
Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer.
Special talent, cartwheeling.
Okay.
Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Feel the rhythm of the music getting stronger.
Ben Kellerman, and I can make a food baby.
Whoa! How many months are you?
14.
That's a lot of months. Oh, God! Oh! That is some exorcism. Oh, praying for you. What? What does that mean?
My name is Maja.
And she's gonna show us her special talent, which is singing.
All right. Broken hearts are made for two. One for me and one for you. Tell me, have you heard the news? We are now in love.
If you were on The Voice, I'd press my button.
Oh yeah,
I would. I'd hear your name, I'd be like, all right, let's go. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, more exorcism.
My name is Spencer Sollers, and I can do a backflip.
Nice. I feel like I'm turning into iCarly.
I know you see.